Hello, I'm Kancha. How can I help you?
Hey, I need a room for the night.
Sorry, sir, we're fully booked.
Fully booked? You wouldn't even have one room?
No, sir.
Listen, I'm willing to pay double the rate. How about that?
We do have one room. The owner of the hotel used to come and stay there. But an incident took place.
That doesn't matter. I'm only here for the night. I'll leave first thing in the morning tomorrow.
Very well then, sir. I'm gonna do the room for you while you fill the sun.
Please have a seat there.
Sir, I have the keys to your room. Please follow me.
Here you are, sir. Enjoy your stay.
you didn't clean this room properly. Funny things are happening.
What's wrong, sir?
Who is this?
I am the receptionist, sir.
No, give it to the other receptionist.
There is no other receptionist, sir. I am the only one here.
No, what is his name? Yes, Kansha, give it to him.
Sir, he's the owner of this place.
Campbell, whoever, just give it to him.
He's dead, sir.
Huh? I just spoke to him a few minutes ago.
That's not possible, sir. You might have mistaken him for someone else. He's been dead since 7 years. He, along with his child, were brutally murdered in their room. Poor guy.
Somebody open the door. Somebody open the goddamn door.